time to crown a champion is all handed over to the two men who will call the action, Brandon Gunn and Charles Davis.
All right, much appreciated, Coach, as we welcome all of you to our exclusive coverage of the National Football League on EA Sports. Tonight, it's all on the line. We play for the Lombardi Trophy. Hi again, everyone. Brandon Gunn, along with the man who has had to stick with me all season long, Charles Davis. And Charles, the anticipation, the hype, the media coverage, all in the rearview mirror now. We can finally get down to playing some football.
Yeah, don't worry about that part. I'll ride or die with you anytime, you know that. But here's the best thing about this. Everyone talks about trying to keep things normal as they approach the Super Bowl. There is no such thing as normal. The pageantry, the hype, all of that is more intense than anyone could ever imagine. What you're trying to do is embrace it in one way and make sure it doesn't totally knock you off your game. That's why the night before the big one, teams often switch hotels, try and give those guys that last chance to breathe a little bit before they go out and play. Definitely going in the wrong direction for the offensive guys. on the ground with the pass rush, but we're unable to do so. He gets away, picks up a big first down, and sets up first and goal. It's
back to throw here. And that is caught. Touchdown, Denver. In for the score. And the Broncos will add on to their lead. And he's such a talented tight end, just creates nightmarish tight matchups on the other side.
He's so good that when we say tight end, we're almost damning him to fake praise, aren't we? Because he can do it all. He's as good as any receiver in the NFL.
Well, that's the deal. He's a wide receiver, just in a bigger body.
Bigger body. Because of the presence of the defense right there as he offensive line is having pass protect pretty well, too.
Six, and the
guys, and we don't mean that at all. They really work hard on this one-handed catch thing, but I think the gloves have to be helping.
They'll look to throw. And this time he's got the pickup. It's complete. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop it.
Twice successful, but not any run after it. Touchdown means a decision has to be made. Do they kick the PAT and tie it up, or do they go for two and try to win it right now?
Overtime in a playoff game. Awesome setup. Remember, the rules the same as they would be in the regular season.
That's exactly right, Brandon. Remember, the receiving out, the game is over. But if they kick a field goal, or don't score, the other team gets a chance to get the football. They get a possession. If they go down and score, they win the football game at that point. If both teams kick,
not to take the field. Neither team scored yet. Now we go to sudden death. Next points win this game.
Come back to the stand that way, as opposed to being nickel to dive down the field.
Now toss left side into the hands of his tight end. And he's brought down, but not before reaching the 30. 23 yards on the play.
Well, from an offense's perspective, that sure was pretty, because the corner route is extremely difficult to defend from my perspective.
What we just saw there is that sort of the evolution of the tight end position of the football.
Hold on to it, protect it, but not necessarily settle it, because you're trying to get to the end zone. You're trying to end the game right here. And the defensive guys poking, clawing, raking, trying to knock the ball free.
It comes down to a man who has done this many, many times before, Adam Vinatieri. And now the Broncos will burn another timeout here. This, undoubtedly, the biggest kick of his life. And his kick is good! The field goal has thrown the uprights, and they've won the Super Bowl! And the Lombardi Trophy will rest in Indianapolis. The Colts are the Super Bowl champs. And to the Super Bowl champions, they etch their name forever in NFL immortality.
That's pretty phenomenal right there. It actually gave me chills just to hear you say that, because immortality, forever